the site of Super Bowl 40. Ford Field is the site for this NFC matchup between the Dallas Cowboys and the Detroit Lions.
You know, Phil, we don't normally set up a game by talking about the tight end position, but that could be a very important part of this one today.
You know, the NFL has changed. For years, it was all about the wide receivers, and we have seen of late the tight ends. Why are they such a big part of the offense now? Well, they line up in the middle of the field. They can move. They can go in motion. And who's going to cover them inside where you can go anywhere? Tough to do it. These tight ends will have a big impact in the outcome of this game today.
Easy. Easy.
Tight end right. Four down. Hey, Mike's 50. Mike's 50. Run.
The NFL is in that situation. A good job by the runner, knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
After picking up the ball on the ground, and he'll go to the left.
Touchdown. Now you know why running backs get pressure. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what the NFL is about. Making big plays, and if you get them in the running game, that's like double game.
The 20. Let's mark him at the 16. Tony Romo will take it right there.
Over 20 yards and running plays that are over 10. Well, that was a lot more than 10 yards. That is an explosive play for the offense at time.
What's the blitz?
Yellow 80. Picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Always aware of the change.
That was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
That long game sets the review on this play. Romo dropping back the pass once again as he moves across the first down yardage and a new set of downs.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
Here's the quick toss.
Touchdown, Dallas. Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Makes the PAT. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. And all over him at the 18-yard line.
Hey!
Number 10 on the run. One yard gain on the play.
Johnson's in the slot.
He's coming.
Set left, Lady.
Reggie Bush is first to the ground here, trying the right side.
Number 10, the ball carrier.
Easy.
They've come out in the dime package.
Hey!
Set left, waiting!
Four down!
My head! Shotgun formation. Gonna take off with it.
The throw to the left. Zeroed in on that one.
That's a gain of 8.
Nowadays, we see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking the team, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside.
Alert!
And more we're seeing these guys are getting better at throwing the football while on the run.
Man, left, man, left.
Look at the defense on this play.
That's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback and you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Calls a timeout.
Hey, alert!
Looking to the right side and throwing.
The coach on the sideline.
Easy.
Well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Hey, hey,
let's
hey,
see how they put this blitz, big blitz. Play here.
Is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now he's going to step up. What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw the football in there. He didn't worry about it. Failing to complete.
Get ready.
That one.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
This is third down. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. He's wide open for the grab. 39 yards.
I think you've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league. So we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
First down. Romo still got the football after the play fake. That pass was the first ball.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
Second down.
Under
completion. Quarterback drops back. Play action. Romo connects with Miles.
This league now, you've got to keep these wide receivers. Yes, you just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. find the open flag. He has the grab. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The Cowboys still possess the football as we begin the second quarter.
Ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Cowboys will be kicking off.
Touchdown.
The return. The ball is coming out to the 20.
Just overthrows him.
Hey! Man!
Stafford's
back in shotgun formation. He had no time to get set.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Hey,
he's missing. Got
an expert defensive back. Into down. Jim Schwartz on that sideline for the Detroit Lions. Had him in the postseason. Back as his pass ball. They went from the postseason to a 4-12 year. But what about Jim Schwartz coaching the Lions?
It was an alarming year for the Detroit Lions last year. I'm sure the franchise, the owner, the fan base, all very disappointed. The team was a little bit out of control. They showed no discipline, and that's the reason why they had such a terrible year. They've got to change that if they want to win again and get back to the playoffs.
Hey!
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver is not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Easy.
Defense now loading up. Expected pass for the dime defense.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and Go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
The defense comes out. Ball is snapped and
Kill!
By the running back, getting down the field and picking up big yards. They're able to move the chain. Throws to the right. Fires it in.
The defense got to leave the that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
That's a gain of six.
Good job that time by the offense. It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Tony Romo will take it right to the center.
Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards, third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
Witten, Detroit, drops the ball on the left.
Probably going to give up some points because of a bad decision by you.
Sends the tight end in motion.
Motion, motion, motion.
And again for Reggie Bush. He's into the open.
Touchdown. Well, it was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. But let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick.
Makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
Watch the safety blitz. Watch the corner blitz. He's coming, he's coming.
Williams, a receiver.
Let's go. Wait,
ah! Looking long. Dez Bryant.
For some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Hurry up!
DeMarco Murray. Plays it out the backfield. Romo is going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Under.
A big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. The Cowboys now move the chains.
59 under.
Wide receiver places outside.
Hey, man.
6 yards.
And they have one left.
Watch the blitz. It's coming.
Quarters formation. Under. Here's the defense. To the running back.
Run.
Cross for the touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
There is a flag out. The deficit and can tie it right here. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Signals fair catch.
Sent to the 20-yard line.
You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
40 gut. He's alert.
And the incompletion. Jump. The ball is out.
Almost because a lot of times it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time. They have the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
Well, it was called one way on the field, but now inside of 2 minutes, it was a booth review, and the call is overturned.
I think if you left it up to the coaches, they'd like them
alert
to review them all, Jim, because look at all the pressure on the officials. That's what it's meant for, to overturn bad calls on the field. I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
Bryant lines up in the slot. Almost intercepted.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post.
Final completion and sets up third and 10. They pick up the first down, but that reception.
Catchers pick up fourth down against the defense. They will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Tony Romo.
Let's go. Run.
A running play.
Way to go, guys.
Number 29 with the carry on the play. Gain of nine.
Let's go.
Run.
I got him.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Man!
This play set up for a long game.
Good job that time. The old line. How about here?
I got him all day. What's the man?
Second down coming up. There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. He's coming.
Lining up watch now the blitz. The three-point conversion.
Blitz. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. That onside kick did not travel 10 yards.
Alert!
Set first down. Matthew Stafford looking long. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
That kick out of first bounds down. Is going to cost them.
They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Motion.
Watch the blitz.
Under.
Run.
Back to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first. 9 yards all the way down here.
Let's go.
Closer to the end zone.
That's what you got to do sometimes. It's